Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Cult, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. A Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell that Mary about up and gone. Then he has the music, but he has a lot of fun.
Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back. activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Coat.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. The enemy can see you. Leave no enemies functioning. Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapons.
You're going to die swimming.
shotgun.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance. Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerant.
Red Spear. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know!
Four. Three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist jab. There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Objective complete.
I did it! Yeah!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launched test complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to... Immediate evac! Lieutenant Brown is down!
Helo 7-3, impelled.
Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
UR7-3 on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mach 4s. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity.
Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you! I know what you're planning.
Your Mach 4s were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can fall in line. Will be taken offline.
No!
You are dead. I imprinted you Mach 4s with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Sloan's cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Holy shit.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
That's right. Nothing to see here. Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
This takes me back. Another broken heart. Happy num-nums.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Come on, come on.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello?
Damn
it. Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Holy shit!
Just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Thank you.
objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can-
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. It looks like the heart of the matter. Go get it, boy. Those happen to be my two favorite things. Here, kitty kitty. So, open the laser shield thingy so those dragons can come in. Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Reminder, you can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
Eat it up, little dragon dude.
Reactivating mega shields.
Thank you.
appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective, rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
When you clear a garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Sergeant.
eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. D20s or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyber-human enemies. Corporation Instant Travel System. Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant button. Kobayashi Corporation Fast Travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
The War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. Summarize. Securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Try that compound and IV drip. test another target I've offered to it.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking feathers.
This is a game. I will find you.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
The house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults.
There's something on triangle ground.
Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
Follow the arrow.
Shotgun.
This one will crack you up.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tank. objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400.
Okay.
Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here. Locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow.
Splat. Just the tip. I gave him the shaft.
Thousands of intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the Terror 4000 on their communist asses?
You're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV cyber commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
Come on.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Biotoxins on sublevel 3. Cleanup on sublevel 3.
Sloan, your Omega Force is an Omega Force.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core!
Come on!
We've accessed the coolant lake! Release the cyber shocks!
Override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
distortion. Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater!
Remember, there are cyber sharks down there!
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. Or a kiss, kiss, kiss.
Girl.
technique complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands. And Balik.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention. No parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Face me, you rusty cum buckets.
Shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, God.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Well, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?